Hey, fellow nerds, time for some eye candy, my German Pack 40. And of course, War Machine rule set, Horde rule set, the color of Manoth, British Airborne. What's this? British Barra, 6 pounder IT gun, Circle of Orbros, Psychic Powers, Tactical Mission Objectives, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 core rulebook sets. Gonna be a pain in the ass to throw those into the club, because they've got some weight. So, thank you very much for watching this one, and see you next time. Well, actually not. Let's do a little flyby. A little unboxing of the books, the rules, Dark Millennium and the Galaxy of War, and just little nice box in which it is delivered. So okay, won't get any better. So let's get a little bit through the books before we go on and proceed with learning the rules. First of all, I must say, this 65 euro I had to pay for the books, they are a really good investment. I don't say that very often for GW products, but this time my expectations were not only met, but the thing that GW delivered here is more than I could ever dream of. This is from another perspective than from the perspective for most 40k players, because as I have been told, obviously some of the guys out there have this rule set since Monday. As I have been told, about 70% of the rules stayed the same, with just some minor changes there. So I've read through the book already. I must say, the last edition, I have played only 4 games, so I don't have that much of experience with the last edition. So for me, almost everything here is new. So let's just do a little flyby through the books. Book 3, no, book 1 first. A Galaxy of War. So let's put these aside. In Galaxy of War, we've got a nice book about our hobby. Okay, let's do it this way, from the last side to the front. It's all about painting miniature or painted miniatures, like in Warhammer Visions. There are a lot of interesting minis, a lot of well, not painting guides necessarily, but you just get some images, some pictures of our miniatures as we field them on the tabletop. Now, something that completely jumps into the eye of the observer is that, just a moment, if you would ignore Grey Knights and say Space Marines, just Space Marines, it's a lot of stuff of Space Marines in there. So I think the gallery starts somewhere here, should be it, right? Yeah, okay. So this everything is just Space Marine minis, so it is a top seller product for GW, so why not? And at the beginning, we've got some example armies for Apocalypse, painting your collection, some articles, most stuff is Empire stuff, some sample armies for, oh yes, here we are again. This is a very nice example of the new arm force organization charts, or the detachments you're able to take. And this two pages, we've got the White Scars, the Blood Angels, the Jotun Griffins, which is basically this Imperial army, and the Knights, the Imperial Knights, of which there are three. Yep. And we've got also a small detachment of the Sororitas. So, yes, I will keep saying Imperial Army until I get used to this, to that new term. Yeah, so this book is everything about pictures, products, and so on. A really interesting source for inspiration, how to get your minis painted. On the other hand, we do have the internet for inspiration, but I, for myself, I do like books more. So, that was the first one. The second one, the battery is running low. Ah, damn it. Okay, the second one is this one, The Dark Millennium, which is just about the background. So the extended back, there is a little bit of extended background. There are stories, chart maps, a timeline, and other GW products like the Damnos campaign and so on. They all find place here in the background book, which is also worth a look, especially if not for the background, which should be known by the, at the moment. By most of us, it's just because of the stunning artwork. Okay, that's an older one. Now this one, for example, there is a lot of new, new artwork here, and that's I think that's really worth the cash. Yeah. Now the battery of my cam is really running low, and I have to do other stuff in the meanwhile. I think I will go over the rule book another time when my battery is fully loaded. So thank you very much for watching this little rambling and for unboxing the rules. We will have to wait for another upload. So thank you very much, boys and girls, and see you next time. Bye bye.